Assalamualaikum. আমি মোহাম্মদ জাকির ইসলাম আবার আপনার সামনে উপস্থিত হয়েছি নতুন আরো একটি ভিডিও নিয়ে আজকের আলোচনার বিষয় সাহিত্যিকদের বিশেষ উপাধি ইংলিশ লিটারেচারে ফাদার অফ ইংলিশ নভেল ইজ হেনরি ফিল্ডিং অর্থাৎ ইংরেজি উপন্যাসের জনক হচ্ছেন হেনরি ফিল্ডিং Father of English poet is Geoffrey Chaucer. English কবিতার জনক হচ্ছেন Geoffrey Chaucer. Poets of poets, কবিদের কবি is Edmund Spenser. Poet of poets is Edmund Spenser. Famous more heroic poet in literature is Alexander Pope. ইংরেজি সাহিত্যে বিখ্যাত মোক হিরোই পয়েন্ট হচ্ছেন আলেকজান্ডার পোপ ইংলিশ ইপিক পোয়েট ইজ জন মিল্টন পোপ আ পোয়েট অ্যান্ড আ পেইন্টার ইজ উইলিয়াম ব্লেক দ্য পোয়েট অফ নেচার ইন ইংলিশ লিটারেচার ইজ উইলিয়াম ওয়ার্ডসওয়ার্থ Poet of beauty in English literature is John Keats. Rebel poet in English literature is Lord Byron. Poet of skylark and wings is Percy Bysshe Shelley. Father of modern English literature is George Bernard Shaw. Most translated author of the world is Lenin. Father of English learning or history is Venerable Bede. The founder of English prose is Alfred the Great. Father of English prose, John Wycliffe. First sonneteer in English literature, Sir Thomas Watt. Father of English tragedy, Christopher Marlowe. Bard of Avon, father of English drama, William Shakespeare. Father of English essay, master of aphorism and terseness is Francis Bacon. Father of English comedy or a new classicist is Ben Jonson. Poet of love, metaphysical poet. Father of metaphysical poetry is John Donne. Father of English criticism, first poet laureate is John Dryden. Master of English satire is Jonathan Swift. The compiler of first English dictionary or father of English one act play, Samuel Johnson. Father of Romanticism is R. Coleridge and Wordsworth. Poet of Nature, Lake Poet, Poet of Children is William Wordsworth. Poet of Supernaturalism, Opium Eater, Lake Poet is Samuel Taylor Coleridge. Revolutionary Poet, Poet of Hope and Regeneration is Percy Bysshe Shelley. Poet of beauty, poet of sensuousness is John Keats. Anti-romantic in romantic age is Jane Austen, a representative of poet of the Victorian period, Tennyson. Father of dramatic monologue is Robert Browning. The greatest modern dramatist is George Bernard Shaw. Father of revenge tragedy is Thomas Kidd. English, first English comedy writer is Nicholas Udall. Writer of the first English tragedy is Norton and Sackville. Father of modern drama is Henrik Ibsen. Father of English drama is Lindley Murray. Father of science fiction, Julius Verne. Father of English stream and conscious novel, James Joyce. Father of English short story is Edgar Allan Poe. first Nobel Prize winner in literature, Sally Prudhomme, a great psychoanalyst, Sigmund Freud, the best writer of English traveler, is Stevenson,